I seared the ribeye in a cast iron pan, and while that rested, I sauteed morel mushrooms, fiddlehead ferns, and purple broccolini, then seasoned them with the Montreal steak seasoning by McCormick for Chefs. It's a robust blend of coarsely ground peppers, garlic, spices that create a bold, savory flavor you can see. I know, hey, why not put it on a steak? But most people don't season their vegetables. I'm here to let you know it's okay. They can be tasty too.